Hi, everyone, and welcome back to UCAT Festival TV with me, Cullum Cronin. And I am absolutely delighted to be joined today by Dr. Peter Hagen. Peter, how are you, sir?
Well, I'm delighted as well. Thank you, Cullum.
Now, I know that you are a resident in New Jersey, I believe, and ordinarily, of course, you would be in the UK recovering from jet lag, but it's all a little bit different this year with a virtual conference.
Yes, it certainly is. Coming to you live on Zoom. Too bad about April. I wanted to see the United Kingdom, but oh well.
Well, hopefully we can get you back over to the UK and Ireland at some point in the not too distant future. But nonetheless, UCAT have managed to put a great festival lineup in the week ahead. And as part of that, you are delivering the opening keynote, which I'm looking forward to. And can you tell me, and I suppose viewers, what is it that you're going to touch? What do we have to look forward to?
Well, first of all, thank your lucky stars that this didn't happen in April, because I had a very boring talk planned for that. So this change in venue has given me the chance to sort of reinvent things. So what I'm planning to talk about is very much along the lines of what I've written about in the past. It's going to be about narrative theory in academic advising, personal tutoring. So this address is probably not going to make people feel warm and fuzzy. You know, I think I'm going to be making people uncomfortable in good ways, because I'm going to be promoting some ideas that I wish to work on going forward into the future. I think that the time is ripe for what I'm calling the narrative paradigm in academic advising, personal tutoring. For so long, we have been dominated by ideas that were prominent in the West since the Enlightenment, and probably even farther back from Aristotle and his cronies. I think it's time to have a new way of looking at both the research in academic advising, which I've mainly concentrated on, but also the practice of academic advising from a narrative paradigm. So I'm going to be offering some principles that I think have to be part of such a narrative paradigm in academic advising and personal tutoring. And so I'm hoping that people in the audience will sort of listen hard and push back, because I'm testing these ideas out on an unsuspecting United Kingdom public.
Well, I think that we're going to be lucky that to get the opportunity to, you know, be the audience in which you talk about this. It certainly whetted my appetite, and you know, will be speaking to an audience of people from around the world. But I think both the UK and Ireland, we do love our narrative, our storytelling. So I am certainly looking forward to it. I want to thank you, Peter, for joining me today. Look forward to the entirety of the week ahead. And yes, for anyone watching, if you are interested in finding out about what is coming up, of course, you can check the UCAT website. And also, you can check out UCAT's various social media channels. If you're watching this on YouTube, we're on Facebook and Twitter, and vice versa. So once again, thank you very much, Peter, and enjoy the week ahead.
Thank you, Cullum. You as well. Thank you.